When you hear about this latest energy-saving innovation, you may wonder why no one thought about it before. Kirk Matthews explains in tonight's Be Green Too.
There it is, the vast Pacific, the world's largest ocean. And it has the potential to save hundreds of thousands of dollars in energy costs by using deep ocean water for air conditioning.
We go down with a pipe, a big pipe, that's about almost 6 feet in diameter, and to get the water from about 1,700 feet down. It's about 4.5 miles out from the shore.
That water is cold. It's transferred to a station on shore, and the cold water is then used to cool commercial and residential buildings downtown.
We can serve about 40 big buildings downtown with this system. But you can build many of these systems. This is not just one. We can see that you easily can at least get 4 or 5 of these systems in just on Oahu.
Reidecker says similar systems could serve air conditioning needs for Waikiki, the airport, and other locations.
For the downtown system, we would save 178,000 of these oil barrels per year.
Reidecker is quick to point out this is just one answer to energy savings. Construction is slated to begin this fall with cold water air conditioning due downtown by 2014. Kirk Matthews, KHON2 News, Hawaii's news leader.